In America, people have rights until others feel they have the right to take those rights away because the individual doesn't play what they feel is their right way.